Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, my name is Maz and you are watching Mother Fashion YouTube channel. Today we are going to talking about one of the most gorgeous princess in the world, Princess Victoria. Princess Victoria was born on July 14, 1977 at Karolinska University Hospital in Solna, Sweden. She is the eldest child of King Carl XVI Gustav and Queen Sylvia of Sweden. Victoria was educated at Enga School in Sollentuna and later attended Ellenskilda Gymnastics in Stockholm. She also studies French and Spanish at University of Stockholm. Victoria became the Crown Princess of Sweden in 1918, following the change in the Act of Succession. She has undertaken various royal duties and engagements both in Sweden and abroad. Victoria married Daniel Westling on June 19, 2010 at Stockholm. They have two children, Princess Estelle, born 2012, and Princess Oscar, born 2016. Victoria is interested in sports, particularly horse riding and skiing. She is also a patron of various organizations, including the Swedish Red Cross and the World Childhood Foundation. Victoria has undertaken numerous official engagements, including state visits, official visits, and ceremonial duties. Victoria speaks Swedish, English, French, Spanish, and German. Victoria resides at Hänga Place in Solna, Sweden, with her family. Victoria holds various titles and honors, including Crown Princess of Sweden, Duchess of Västergötland, Member of the Royal Order to the Serpahim, Member of the Royal Order of the Polar Star. Victoria is widely respected for her dedication to her royal duties and her commitment to her family. She is also known for her fashion sense and her support of Swedish designers. So my beautiful viewers and all my subscribers dedicated to her duties, Victoria takes her royal responsibilities seriously and in commitment to serving Sweden. Sportive partner, she is also a loving and sportive wife to Prince Daniel. Victoria is a hands-on and caring mother of her children, Estelle and Oscar. She supports various charitable cases, including children's welfare and education. Victoria is a stylish and elegant representative of Sweden, often wearing Swedish designers. She speaks multiple languages, including English, French, Spanish, and German. Victoria enjoys sports, particularly horse riding and skiing. She promotes Swedish culture and heritage both in Sweden and abroad. Victoria shows compassion and understanding towards others. Despite the royal status, she remains grounded and humble. Victoria faces constant media attention, which can be challenging. She must adhere to strict royal protocol and tradition. Victoria juggles her royal responsibilities with family life. She has faced criticism for her fashion choices and public appearance. There was pressure on Victoria to produce a male heir, which can be stressful. She has faced rumors and speculation about her personal life. Victoria struggles to maintain privacy in personal life. So that's a wrap on Princess Victoria. I hope you like this video. My beautiful viewers and all my subscribers, if you like this video, please tell me in comment box which type of video do you like in future. And please share this video with your family and friends. Thanks again for watching this video and I will see you in the next video.